The Lubbock defendant pleads guilty to murder. Edmalik Lemuel Henry admits to killing Timothy Lamont James in July of 2013. LPD officers responded to a report of gunshots at the Mission Apartments in the 1900 block of Kewanee Avenue. Witnesses had told officers Henry shot James during a fight after James tried to intervene in an argument between the defendant and a woman. Henry sentenced to 20 years in prison. He must serve half of his sentence before he is eligible for parole.